saying the suspected driver behind a hit and run over the weekend in Niagara Falls is now behind bars. According to police, the driver of the car, 31-year-old Shawnkeela Armstrong, turned herself in. It comes days after investigators say she drove her car into a crowd of people near 22nd Street and Pierce Avenue. Armstrong is charged with 2 counts of assault and is waiting for a preliminary hearing on Friday.